So, show me your town. Where do you hang out? What's your favorite spot?
My favorite spot?
Yeah.
All right. This is it.
It's a window.
It's got a story.
Okay, tell me.
Long time ago, there was a craftsman who worked with stone, and he was commissioned by the church to build a window. And he fell in love with a girl who sang in a choir. Her name was Rosa. But before they could be married, she became ill, and she died. And all he was left with was this window. And he must have spent every waking hour for years carving it for her. And that's why it's called the Rose Window.
I'm sorry for them.
Well, at least he found her. You know, most people never do find that person, I think, that makes them feel whole. Here we are, all these years later, talking about them.
I think he'd be glad you told a story today.
No, I guess he would.
That little girl we saw. What was wrong with her?
I think they said it was some kind of heart condition.
Is she going to be okay?
I don't think so.
The mother and the father, they were holding hands. I was watching them. And that kiss was so sweet. I didn't know what...
Roz, if you were going, who would you want to kiss you goodbye?
What do you mean, if I were dying?
Whose eyes would you want to look into last?
Who says I would want to?
You'd want to be alone?
Yeah, maybe I would. No. Goodbye.
Who?
That little girl. I'd tell her a few things about surviving in the world. I'd kiss her goodbye and get on with it.
You're still here.
So you like to sleep on the table?
Yeah.
With a nice, soft, comfortable, air-conditioned personal serenity device upstairs?
You make it sound like heaven.
It could be.
Ooh. Okay. This time I told you. It's about the thing. It's something you gotta understand before, we can proceed.
Okay.
Do you dream?
No, never. It's bad for you.
I do. My whole family does. It's a family trait. The men especially. We dream about women. Or, to be more specific, we dream about our true love. Dad dreamt about Mom right after he wrecked his motorcycle somewhere down on Southwest Military. He cracked his head pretty hard, but he was always wrecking things.
Were they dating?
No. You see, that's the thing. He never even met her. She was in El Paso somewhere, and she was engaged to this guy who owned an auto body shop, and well, he went and he found her. And it was the same thing with Granddaddy and with his father, too. I mean, not the part about wrecking things and smacking your head up, but the vision.
What are you saying? You had a dream?
But I didn't hit my head. It's open.
Hi.
Hey, is where I deliver the beer?
Uh-huh.
What beer?
The beer for the party.
What party?
Well, you guys are fighting in the Alamo, the dips in the Alamo. What are they eating? They're probably showing them eating chicken, sausages, some kind of pastrami. They never show them with a tamale. Tamale has never, seriously, ever been represented in American cinema.
Oh, he is Tree? So right.
Excuse us. Pardon me. I want you to meet someone.
Hey, Tree!
Hey, Tree.
Over here.
This is the Tree Man. He's a friend of ours, but no one knows his real name. He takes his tree with him everywhere he goes. Hey, Tree, Tree. Come here. What's up?
What's up, babe? Hey.
This is Roz. He's my friend from California.
Hi.
Tree's a musician. Plays the saxophone.
Oh. Where do you play?
Inside myself.
Really?
That's where the notes lay, see? And you get all them colors together. Music comes out really sweet, you know? Yeah, buddy.
So, what is it that you do in California?
I'm a fine art consultant.
Oh, isn't that interesting?
Yes, it is. Would you excuse us?
I'll be over here if you need me.
All your friends are staring at me like I'm some kind of a freak. What did you tell them?
Nothing.
It's bugging me. Did you see her face?
She's a lovely Chinese girl.
Her English is good.
Ida. Hey.
Thank you.
Oh, sure.
Hi, Ida.
Oh, hi. Well, I've played with you. Thank you.
My word. You're beautiful.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What's your name?
Rosalind, or Roz.
I'm Ida. Well, I know you and Fletcher are friends, but you watch out for my grandson. His imagination is enlarged.
And where do you think I got that? She thinks she's hard-boiled, but she has a real soft center.
Folks, Ida has a little number she's going to do with the band, something she's arranged.
Thank you, Jim. This is a little something from Chopin for my grandson. Just for you, Fletcher.
Yeah, that was Ida's arrangement of some long hair music. Nice to hear you play jazz again, Ida. Okay, now something special. All you kids, come on in. All the kids.
Well, that would be my cue.
Everyone knows him down on the plaza.
What do you mean?
Well, just ask any tourist who's ever been to San Antonio.
They all say that guy with the puppets on Alamo Plaza, he is the best I've ever seen.
He's a street performer.